Hey, ladies and gentlemen, the State of the Union is here tonight. President Biden will be giving his presentation at the United States Capitol, and he'll be protected by this fence just put in today for him. But yet he will not put up a wall on the southern border to protect Americans.